we're gonna do a little whack check counter and then counter to it, but we're gonna start off on the cinnamon wally. Here, and I'm gonna give you a backhand, and I'm gonna just kind of drive in, you're gonna come in, right, and right here, I'm gonna feed you, you're gonna block my shot, and now he's gonna drive in, see? And from here, he's gonna block it here, and then pull off, see? Right here, so, but he wants to get the flow, and he's gonna sweep it out of the way, and we can right back through the cinnamon wally. Now he gets to play a little fun, and I come back, and he's gonna drive it in, and right here, bang, right? So, I'm gonna clear that, I'm gonna send it back to him, and now he gets to feed, and I come back here, right? And flow very nicely, okay, so, from here. Get it back then so you get some reps. I'm gonna add an element here. But I had a sweep stroke going down the way. So I'm gonna come here, block, here, and feed. So now I'm gonna block on. So right here, he needs to recover, he needs to block my wrist and go and pull it over. And there's his tower. Okay, so I come back, I block, I won't roll it go, boom, right? And then he's gonna send that, send the point with me. I'm gonna block it, he's gonna pull it off. And then I'm going to come right back, and he's going to shoot, and he, yeah, this one he'll back in clear, right, and I get this way, and I come back, and right here, bing, 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 drag it off, right, and then you can start playing with this arm out of that, when you come in, right from here, and you can clear my stick going this way, and then or I can get it from that this way and then go into this arm. So you can do a lot of things here. So look at your options. From here, or if you want to stick the top leg to the simple drill, just come this way, boom, boom, right? And I shift that, boom. And I want to come this way, pull it off, and then he's going to shoot this, and we can run back into what we already know. Good stuff. So one, two, three, four, and you can add a disarm there. You can add a counter to that disarm. Right? So I'm going to counter, he shoots the counter, boom, right? And then you play that part. So one, two, three, here, and you can kind of play around.